In this class, I am going to explain about the kingdom Animalia. By recollecting the need for classification and hierarchy of classification and the basic concepts of classification, you can easily understand the classification of Animalia. Here, Animalia kingdom is divided into two sub-kingdoms based on the levels of organization. Here, this is divided into two sub-kingdoms, Parajuva and Eumetajuva. This Parajuva means there are no tissues. Here, no tissues are found and germ layers are formed. Germ layers are not formed. So, this is cellular grade of organization we can see. Here these are Eumetajuva. In this Eumetajuva, true tissues are there and three germ layers are formed. What are those three germ layers? Ectoderm, endoderm and mesoderm. Now this sub-kingdom Eumetajuva is again divided into two grades. Those are radiata and violet area on the basis of symmetry. I think you know very well about the symmetry. This sub-kingdom Eumetajuva is divided into two grades based on the symmetry. That is radiata and violet area. Radiata means diploblastica. Diploblastica. You know very well about diploblastica. Diplo means two germ layers are there. Here violet area is otherwise called as triploblastica. Triploblastica. That means three germ layers are there. So phylum Cnidaria and Ctenophores are the examples for this radiata, and the violet area is again divided into two divisions based on the fate of blastophore. This fate of blastophore is also one of the major characteristic feature in the classification. What is happening during development? During development of gastrula, there is a blastopore. Here you observe this picture. This is a blastula. The blastopore develops during the development into the mouth. Then those organisms are called as protostomes. Again, the secondary opening anus will develop on opposite side of the archenteron. So, these are called as protostomes. Proto means first, stome means mouth. Okay, then next is a deuterostomia. These deuterostomes, in these organisms, the blastopore develops into anus. Here, blastopore develops into mouth. Here, blastopore develops into anus. The secondary opening mouth will develop on opposite side of the archenteron later on.